lost to TTL, won against Nick. I almost beat him. I messed up my kicks.
$3,000 left.
But it happens. Plus, I don't think I would have beat you. I suck at the box match.
Some dangerous bets, man.
80s?
Yeah, man, that's cool.
I think I could.
I just threw it at you.
Alright.
Not against DGL, but it's a quick ass set. Anyway. Alright, we got the Mario Water Classic. Yeah. EZPZ is very fashion.
He always copies his opponent, right? Like, that's his thing.
Yeah, I think so. Like, or people he respects, at least. Like, I know he does it against Davis. He does it against Monster.
It's something old.
Yeah.
What'd you say?
Dude, she's got red heels. Oh, that makes the skin so much better. Oh, the classic down throw or air. EZPZ's favorite.
Invincible. Yeah, cheese is a kill confirmed. It's a 50-50.
Let's see how...
That was
scary.
A really good
yeah.
No, I actually really
like all
the
yeah.
Oh!
I thought he was going to try and go for the back throw there.
Do you think that
upstretch
would have...
He
probably did it to
almost cover. Yeah, probably. Oh, this is dangerous. This is, yeah.
That was nice.
The smash roll platform is really good for Mario. Mixing it up.
That was a good
time lock too. Yeah, like I've seen him doing that a lot today, cause like he did condition a little bit before. Whoa, sick! I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah.
Close up on
it. Yeah. Yeah. Whoa. Big head. Yeah, that was just kind of a poopy situation.
Yeah, that came from the really good situation.
Yeah.
That music was like perfectly timed.
Yeah. Yeah.
Pretty cool, right?
The music on Smash Bros. Is like a Mario thing.
Hello, sir. My name is.
We like the same stages, so.
Is Rallward and the squad leaving?
Probably. I'm just gonna be in Lilac. I know you won't take me there. But
what?
Where you going? Yeah. Michael's still sarcastic.
Freak out on
us. This matchup isn't good for Bowser. Maybe it is on FD or maybe he doesn't. No, like this one is especially hard because he gets comboed really, really hard. Like more than other characters.
I think Mario has a lot of options.
Mecha Koopa, Gold Collector, I think Fireball flanks the
police.
And Weak Backer is gonna kill him with me. He's a scary boy.
Looking kind of rough right now. Like, so you talked to him a lot more. Like, what's the idea behind that?
FD is I don't think it's a good stage with Peach, but you also get Mecha Koopa, just like the flat stage.
And it's like that's what you would test
on. Probably, yeah. Just cover landings. See, this is where he starts to catch up. Yeah, I think that was the idea behind the dash attack, just a long-lasting hitbox, and then the Koopa has time to get over there. I was trying to stop me kill. Here comes the damage.
What's most of it gets in your head? You just, like, play more about those grabs.
Did
you know who was a Charizard man?
Only at 90. No, like almost no range.
No, who's Charizard? You're still playing Charizard for like 2 months.
Good old Kate gets another dash attack.
That was actually like during when ABU died.
Yeah, that's the matchup right there.
So it's like, I'll play Charizard for the time being.
Wow, that was really good. A really good movement.
Ooh, going
for
the edge guard right
now.
Oh, that was
nice. Well, he got, like, top three up to HLG, so, like,
I've seen clips of Ally just, like, caping. Like, literally, no attacks were used. It was just cape. It was disgusting.
Oh, that was really good.
Ooh.
Not gonna kill.
Easy right now.
Dead. Yeah. Ooh. Absolutely cool.
Up and try flash. Let's go to town.
Okay. I would like that to stop.
The big green boy.
That sounds cool.
That was really clutch. That was a such a cool experience.
That game was really
slightly different FP, but a very small CP.
Honestly, definitely.
Yeah, I mean, it helps Mario, but like, I think that up smash at 90 that you saw that like almost killed would have killed on this stage. So it just it's very dependable on like what EZPZ is gonna look for. Oh, just barely messes it up. He messed up the up air strength. Oh. Yeah, that was actually super optimal for Mario. That was extremely scary.
I really like
what
he's trying to do. Like,
alright, here comes the layup. Trying to really get up. Landing option, rather.
I love Twin.
Looking pretty even right now.
Ooh, is that the roll attack?
Yeah.
That hitbox is cool.
Oh, see, this is the up smash I was talking about, and that was kills. Alright.
This looks like easy piece of set.
Oh, yeah. I don't know if it's best of five, though. It's not. Okay.
It's quarters.
That F smash. Yeah. Yeah, he really likes F smash, and that's what Pau can play at least. But he's really good at landing. So I like that was super close. Oh, here comes the meaty combo. He's at 70.
This is the scariest thing.
Yeah.
He does so more damage than you expect. He's so good.
Yeah, like, I haven't even been paying attention to the percents. Oh, God.
He was so good.
Oh, my God. That was crazy. I think it's because he knew the super armor windows, because I think that might have been super armor.
Oh, okay. Oh, I love this.
Oh, that was sick.
That was beautiful. All right. That was a very nice.
And then you play Pal.
Such patience on the left. That was very good.
You play him, loser semis.
Alright.